Hello guys, my name is Samantha. Welcome to a new video. Today I will be showing you how to install GTA San Andreas on iPad, Android, using on iPad and iPhone using Cydia. So let's get started. We need to go to Cydia and search for AppCake. There's it. Then just install AppCake here. Here you can find paid apps for free. For example, we search for Grand Theft Auto. There is it. So you got all the series, it's all the same way. But I will be choosing the most popular one. Here, you just get download. It will start downloading. I'm in the hotel, so I have a bad connection, but we will be back after it. So after that, you just press install. We start installing. So guys, after downloading and installing, we just open the app here. There is it. I want to focus. We'll just skip this for a moment. Start the game. There we are, we just have... Just look like a PS2. Oh my god. Okay. I'm not going to play now, this is so fun, this game. I will not uninstall it. I'll just keep playing because it's awesome. I love this game. It's working. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Follow me on all social networks in the description. Peace. Bye.